The best of the WNBA from Friday night. Here is your top three. At number three, Shavante Zelis. Oh, just the mean jab step. Loses Sabrina Ionescu. Zelis pays it off by knocking down the three. At number two, Leilani Mitchell knows the clock is running out. Under 5 seconds left in the quarter. Gets it up ahead to Erica McCall, who beats the Liberty, beats the clock, and knocks down the bucket. McCall racing the clock. Draws contact, scores, and celebrates. But at number one, Crystal Bradford. Look at the outlet. Just a laser down court to Monique Billings. The baseball throw is a strike. Billings pays it off with the lay-in. That's your number one, and there's your WNBA top three.